Hi, I'm Warren, Inspire Ryan. I'm a professional mindset coach and speaker. I've currently just launched a new program, an audio program, which is the 21 Days Mind and Body Program. It's a program that I designed purely because I had a lot of people wanting my service, but I couldn't be in 20 places all at once, so I decided to launch a 21-day life-changing program. 3 years ago, I was in a place where I was depressed, and rightly so, because my past resulted in my depression. I grew up on a council estate. I was surrounded by criminality, drugs. I went into care when I was 8 years old. So all of this had a huge impact on the person who I was. I was shy. I cared so much what people thought about me that it stopped me being me. I wanted to be that person who I was behind closed doors in everyday life. But I was stuck, like most of us, in a place where I was seeking approval. And when you're seeking approval, you're not being yourself, because you're too busy trying to impress people. So 1,133 days ago, and I count my days now, it's because I value time differently. But this is when I was in one of the darkest places that I've ever been in my life, and that was depression. And I was in a place where I didn't want to live no more. So I had two options, and that was to take medication or to find the root cause of this depression. So what I did was I had to dive so deep into my mindset and to understand the fundamentals of how the mind works. And how I worked it out to be, it was like, if you was to picture the mind like a phone, like a smartphone, if you don't know how to use that smartphone, as amazing as a smartphone is, but if you don't know how to use it, you're not going to get the most from it. And that's exactly the same process as the mind. And there's a great quote that says, if you don't control your mind, then somebody else will. So what you have to do is you have to understand why you think the way you think, why you do what you do. So the 21-day program is a program which erases all of those bad habits. So just say, if you say that you're lazy, that's not who you are. It's a habit that's been created, that's been conditioned inside of you. So just like any habit that's been conditioned inside of you, it can be reconditioned. So confidence isn't something that you're born with, it's something that's conditioned. So with the 21-day program, what it does, through the repetition of being continuous for 21 days, taking yourself outside of your comfort zone, so doing tasks that are going to take you outside of your comfort zone, being in an environment where you've sculpted to give you that self-development which is going to lift you. So i.e. in your house, you're going to wake up and you're going to see your vision board. And this vision board, just like an architect, the architect has a plan before they create the skyscraper. The same is with your destination, what you want, your purpose in life. You need a plan. So you create your vision board. Next is you then create your why. Why are you doing what you're doing? If you don't have a strong emotional why, guess what? Your motivation then fizzles out. So once you attach the best education, the best healthcare, the best nutrition, but most importantly, time with your family, that's what you can provide. And this is something that if you're not reminded, if you don't see it every single day, you then get complacent, you forget about it. And you go back to your old ways. You put the things that are not important to the front, and you put the things that are important, like your family, to the back. So once you're seeing this every single day and you've created this environment in your household, it then reconditions the subconscious mind and creates new habits, characteristics. So what you're doing is you're making a tailor-made life for you by setting up an environment that's going to recondition the subconscious mind. With that comes four audios: a visualization in the morning with a morning audio, a midday audio, and an audio just before you go to bed. These audios are designed to educate you, and but also to remind you of how your mind works, so that you're consistent. You're in a place where a lot of people are in a place where they let the things on the outside determine how they feel on the inside. Let me repeat that again. A lot of people let the things on the outside determine how they feel on the inside because they don't know how to change the meaning on what they've gone through. So like one person could die in the snow and another person can go snowboarding in the snow. So it's not the snow. It's the meaning you put on it. One man's treasure is another man's rubbish. It's not the treasure or the rubbish, it's the meaning you put on it. So what we can do with your mindset is that we can change the meaning on pain, on your life experiences, to put you in a place where you are getting up before your alarm clock, because you've turned that pain for you rather than against you. It takes just 21 days to create a new habit, 21 days, but it has to be like walking, talking, brushing your teeth every single day. And then your subconscious mind, this is the subconscious mind, it controls the things that you do without thinking. So if you do something over and over again, it then becomes like walking. The 21 day program has had huge results with getting people from being not confident, not knowing what they want from life, to being bulletproof confident and knowing exactly where they want to go in life. And this program isn't for anyone, it's for those who are ready. This isn't for anyone, it's for those who are ready for change. Once you're in a place where you say, do you know what, I need to be the rock for my family, or I'm not going to settle, I'm going to raise my standards in life, because you deserve more. And what I tell my clients is this: what does your perfect day look like? How are you feeling? How are you walking? What house are you in? How happy are your family? How are you going to be feeling once you've made it? Feel that. Feel as if you've already made it. That emotion that you're feeling right now, that's what you're going to get. And it's life changing. If you are interested in the 21 day mind and body program, then email me at info@warreninspireryan.co.uk. That's info@warreninspireryan.co.uk. You can also add me on Facebook, which is Warren W. Ryan. And last but not least, I want to finish on a quote. And this quote is this: so the best investment that you could make is in here. It doesn't matter what happens on the outside. It doesn't matter what happens to you. It's the meaning that you put on it. So if you're ready for a life-changing program, then get in contact ASAP. Thank you for listening.